can't tell you how much she just loved your book.
Oh, great.
Her name's Cassidy.
Have a nice sleep.
She's only been with us for 6 months.
So, how are you, sweetheart? I see you're a Knicks fan.
Hey, you want to buy her a drink? Take her somewhere quiet?
You ever been to a basketball game? You see, because Marty the Beaver was just here, and he told me to give someone called, Cassidy, some Knicks tickets.
He must have meant you. Hey, Dick, one of those was mine.
Don't be a piece of shit. There we go.
Are these really from Marty the Beaver?
Absolutely, yes.
If Marty the Beaver really existed, and if he really had tickets to the Knicks-Pacers game on Friday night, the only way he'd give them up is if he was too high to get to the game, or his fat, lazy beaver ass couldn't fit in the seat. Santa Claus doesn't exist. Beaver can also mean vagina.
Oh. Okay, Cassidy, enjoy the game. Come here.
What the fuck is wrong with you?